It's time now for your FanDuel Stats and Facts for the Browns and Jets in week number 3. The Jets have a lot of familiar faces to Browns fans. After all, they have the team's leading passer from 2015 in Josh McCown, the leading receiver from 2016 in Terrell Pryor, and the team's leading rusher from 2017 in Isaiah Crowell. Now, Browns offensive line coach Bob Wiley became a star on Hard Knocks, but he wasn't always an offensive line coach. Back in 1990, he was the tight ends coach for the Jets. Now, we all know Wiley thinks a gorilla would be the perfect animal to be an offensive lineman, so I asked him, who would be the perfect animal to be a tight end? And he said a Clydesdale horse, because it's got the power to block and the speed to run. Finally, Browns tight end David Njoku is one of two Browns players to hail from the state of New Jersey. He's from Cedar Grove, a small town with just about 12,000 people in it. Now, that means that everybody from David's hometown could come to the game, invite four of their friends, and they still wouldn't fill First Energy Stadium, which has a capacity of 67,431. These have been your FanDuel Stats and Facts for Week 3. Go Browns!